Foreign envoys have recently gathered to appreciate migratory birds at Poyang Lake, China's largest freshwater lake, in East China's Jiangxi province. The lake is a paradise for migratory birds as several wild species under first-class state protection were spotted here, including the white crane, the white-naped crane and the black stork. Poyang Lake has an intact ecosystem and is an important wintering spot for waterfowl in Asia.
이 넓은 포양호에 많이 포진되어 있는 이 새들을 보고 정말 큰 감동을 받았습니다. 이 추운 겨울에 아주 따스함을 주는 이 하얀 왕족호가 정말 우아함을 이렇게 나타내주고 있습니다.
I look forward to seeing Poyanghu continue to be a thriving center for the migratory species and also the local species as well.
A key indicator or a key indicator of health of a system, ecosystem, was to look at the number of migratory birds that were coming through Poyanghu. And I understand that numbers are continuing to increase. I think that's a good sign.
Стерхи – это наши священные птицы, которые обитают у нас на территории Якутии. 98% этих птиц, святых птиц, у нас вылупляются, рождаются у нас в Якутии. Соответственно, практически 98% прилетают сюда, на озеро Поянху. И это делает нас, как бы сказать, связывает нас в большой роли, и мы должны дальше работать в этом направлении, в направлении экологии, сохранения экологии, по развитию наших взаимоотношений, сотрудничества в области охраны птиц и экологической ситуации.
This year, Thailand is the chairman of APEC. And one of the agenda that we are trying to push is the bio, circular and green economy, which is in line with the green development of China, because China also attaches importance to sustainable development. There's a lot that Thailand and China can do together to promote sustainable development.